The next topic is the angle sum property. Now, before moving on with the topic, I would like you to revise the angle sum property of triangles that we have learned in our previous classes. Now, see over here, we have a three-sided polygon. Clear? That is a triangle. We all have learned that if there is a three-sided polygon, that is, there is a triangle, the sum of all the three sides of a triangle is 3 angles sum up to how much? 180 degrees. This was known as the angle sum property of triangles. Clearly, right? This is what we have learnt in our previous classes. Now, we will be discussing the quadrilateral property, that is angle sum property of a quadrilateral. Now, we all know a quadrilateral, the difference between a quadrilateral and a normal triangle. Now, you can see a quadrilateral, it has 4 number of sides, but here the triangle has 3 number of sides. It has 4 angles, and over here in the triangle we have only 3 angles. So, the sum of all the 3 angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Now, what will be the sum of all the angles of a quadrilateral? The property says that sum of all 4 angles of a quadrilateral will be 360 degrees. Now, how can we say that? Now, I will do one thing. I will make a quadrilateral over here. Right? I am making a quadrilateral. This is one quadrilateral. I am going to name it as A, B, C and D. Now, this is one quadrilateral having 4 sides and 4 angles. How can we say that it is definitely going to have the sum of its 4 angles as 360? Now, you can check over here. If I join these two lines, these two angles with a line, that is means I am going to make a diagonal. Yes, I have made up a diagonal over here. By making this, I have divided this quadrilateral into two triangles. Now, let us name them. I am going to name as 1, 2. This angle is 3, this one is 4, 5 and 6. Now we have 6 angles in this quadrilateral, right? Because of my division, the 4 angles have been converted into 6 angles. Now I will consider triangle ADC. If you consider triangle ADC, you can clearly see the angle sum property that would say angle 1 plus 2 plus 3 would be equal to 180 degrees. This is the angle sum property of triangles. So, I will write angle sum property of triangles here. Now, similarly, in the next triangle, the other one that we have ABC as 4 plus 5 plus 6. Now, these three angles are present in a triangle. That means these will also sum up to 180 degrees. Reason is the same. Angle sum property of triangle. Why? Because all the three angles are lying in a triangle. They will add up to 180 degrees. This is what we have learnt up till now. Now, I am asking you to add both the equations. Both equations. Now, I am going to name it equation 1. And I am going to name the other one as equation 2. If you add them both, the left hand side gets added with the left hand side and right hand side gets added with the right hand side. So, we get as 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6. Now, I have added all the terms present on the left hand side together. On the right hand side, what do we have? On the right hand side, we have 180 degrees plus 180 degrees. Now, what do we get it? We get them as 360 degrees. But on the left hand side, we have all the angles. Now, you can see over here, angle 1 plus angle 6. Now, these complete angle can be written as angle 6. Now, what I am going to do is, I am going to combine two angles together. 1 plus 6 and 2 is going to remain as it is. I'm going to combine 3 and 4 and 5 is going to remain as it is. Why have I done that? Even if you do not rearrange, you can clearly see all these angles are coming under the quadrilateral only. So if I rearrange them in such a way that you can see clearly, 1 plus 6. 1 plus 6 is making angle C. Next, angle 2 is clearly making angle D. Next, angle 3 plus 4. You can clearly see over here, 3 plus 4 is making angle A. So I'll name it as angle A. And angle 5 makes the angle B of the quadrilateral. So I'm naming it as angle B. Now this is coming equal to 360 degrees. That means any quadrilateral can be having four angles, then those angles will sum up to have 360 degrees, right? That means in this figure I've shown it in a simpler way, that is this quadrilateral has been divided into two triangles, right? If you add the sum of both the angles, this is 180, sum of these three angles will be 180, sum of the other three angles will be 180, but if you add them up total, it will give you 360. That means sum of all the four angles of a quadrilateral is 360. That defines the angle sum property of quadrilateral.